Holy Bible, Acts chapter 27, verse 11. But the captain gave more attention to the master and the owner of the ship than to what Paul said.